I'm here at Bryant Park, the Winter Market, and I'm here with Dan and Jaclinn, who are the founders of the Migrant Kitchen, who have a booth here. And I'm so excited to be here today because I've been to this fair, I can't even tell you how many times as a New Yorker. Can you tell us a little bit about the Migrant Kitchen in general?
The Migrant Kitchen serves a blend of Middle Eastern and Latino cuisine, a lot of sandwiches, wraps, salads, and bowls to the public at large.
I love the blend of the two. How did that happen?
Our other co-founder is Palestinian. My parents are from Mexico. So we kind of just took our backgrounds, took a little journey on the spice road from the Middle East over to Latin America and blended two flavors and cultures and cuisines that really work very well together. Our empanadas are definitely a really great favorite, the chicken tinga empanada. We have a lamb torta and the chicken shawarma.
So you have a Mexican hot chocolate?
Yes, we have a Mexican hot chocolate that we spice with a little bit of chili and cinnamon.
We actually started in 2020. Currently, we have three locations. We have one on the Upper East Side, one on the Upper West Side, and one in Central Park that will open next spring. After we finish our pop-up here, we're actually going to migrate over to Barclays Center for the second half of the next season. We're hoping that we'll be at the US Open once again next year. More news to come on that once we figure out where we're going.